high above Earth. Cress has been watching and waiting.
Authorities continue their search for fugitives Lynn Cinder and Carswell Thorne.
The time for Cress to act is now. By helping Cinder stop the Queen, she'd earn her freedom, but at a price that's higher than she ever imagined. Sides must be chosen, and the stakes are nothing less than the fate of the world. Cress, Book 3 in the Lunar Chronicles. Find us online to join the adventure.